Hey guys, welcome to today's video. So in today's video, I'll be sharing my review on these lipsticks. These lipsticks are from House of Makeup. So I have got these two lipsticks from this brand. The first one is this Pout Potion Liquid Matte Lipstick and the other one is Good On You Hydra Matte Lipstick. So I'll be sharing my review on these two lipsticks in this video. That's why I'm not wearing anything on my lips. So this is not a first impression or anything. I have tried these lipsticks, I have tested these lipsticks, and based on that only I'll be sharing my review in this video. So if you are interested, please keep on watching this video. So these lipsticks are from the brand House of Makeup. I got to know about this brand from Instagram only. I saw some posts on the Instagram about this brand and then I checked their products and also I bought these two lipsticks from this brand. They have an Instagram page as well as they have one website, so I ordered these from the website only. And one thing which I want to mention is that I reached out to them on Instagram because I wanted a quick delivery of these products, and they were really sweet to reply and actually delivered this quickly, but somehow I didn't get the chance to try and share my thoughts on these lipsticks because I was traveling and all. Finally I tried it and I'm sharing my thoughts about these lipsticks. So first let's talk about this one. This is a Pout Potion Liquid Matte Lipstick. It's in the shade Drama Queen. I think this shade is the most famous shade in this range of their lipstick. So this lipstick retails for 850 rupees. It is made in Italy. I don't see the quantity mentioned anywhere here. The shelf life of this lipstick is 3 years. This is how the outer packaging of this lipstick looks like. It looks really beautiful. And all the details are mentioned on the outer packaging. So they say here about the lipstick is that this is a non-drying formula, it's long wear, it is super pigmented and it is paraben free and cruelty free, which is a very good thing. So this is how the inner packaging of this lipstick looks like. So it comes in this transparent bottle with this black color cap and all the details and shade is mentioned on back of it. So they have mentioned the expiry details on the lipstick as well, which is good. First let me apply this lipstick and show you how it looks like. So by the way, it comes in this kind of doe foot applicator. As you saw, it was very easy to apply this lipstick on the lips. It glides really smoothly on the lip. It has a very thick consistency, so when you are applying the lipstick, it won't move from its place. And as you saw, like it has a very rich pigment to it. It's a very highly pigmented lipstick. And I dipped the applicator only once in the tube and I got this pigment. I got full coverage in a single application only. This lipstick has a velvety texture to it. It is not at all drying. It's not a drying formula. It won't make your lips dry. It's very comfortable to wear and it feels so light on the lips. You won't even feel like that you are wearing any lipstick. It feels little bit sticky in the beginning. Like currently, it feels a little sticky. You can see? It feels a little bit sticky initially only, but after some time it won't feel sticky at all. I really like this shade, this Drama Queen shade which I have. This shade looks really beautiful and I'm obsessed with this shade. This lipstick is not 100% transfer proof lipstick. It transfers a bit. Let me show you. As you can see, it doesn't transfer too much. It transfers a little bit. So I won't say that it's a completely transfer proof lipstick. So if I talk about the lasting power, this lipstick will last approximately for 6 to 7 hours because it fades when you are eating or drinking something. So when I was testing this lipstick, this lasted for 6 to 7 hours and I had my lunch and everything when I was wearing this lipstick, and I observed that it was fading when I was eating or drinking something. So we can see it has a pretty good lasting power to it. This lipstick is available on House of Makeup website and it is available on Amazon as well. Now if I talk about the price point, this is not at all affordable lipstick. It retails for 850 rupees, which is a little steep. 550 or 600 rupees would have been good for this lipstick. But still, the quality of this lipstick is very good. It has a good lasting power. It's highly pigmented. It doesn't transfer that much. Overall, the formula, the quality and performance of the lipstick is really good. So that's all I wanted to talk about this one. Now let's talk about this lipstick. This one is House of Makeup Good On You Hydra Matte Lipstick. This is how the outer packaging of this lipstick looks like. So I feel that they have put so much effort in the outer packaging, in the packaging of the lipstick. And it comes in this kind of wooden inner packaging. It looks really nice and classy. And when you open it, here is the bullet. So this one retails for 650 rupees and you are getting 4.2 gram of product in this. The shelf life is again 3 years, and this is also manufactured in Italy. The shade which I have is Take Me Seriously. I really like this shade name. This was very interesting. That's why I ordered this lipstick. I was not sure about the shade and all. I really like this name. That's why I ordered this shade. So on the outer packaging, they have mentioned all the ingredients in this lipstick. For this one, they don't mention that whether it is paraben free or not. Like on this one, on the outer packaging itself, they have mentioned that it is paraben free. But about this one, they have not mentioned anything. So I'll check about it and update you in the description box. So they have 12 shades in this lipstick range. It's a matte lipstick. Like the liquid lipstick had a velvety texture to it, but this is a matte lipstick. Let me apply this one. So this lipstick also looks really beautiful, and this also has a very good, very rich pigment to it. It gives opaque pigmentation in single application only. So when I applied this lipstick for the very first time, it was little difficult to apply this lipstick on the lips. I thought maybe because of, this is a matte lipstick, that's why it's feeling little difficult to apply this lipstick. But when I was applying this lipstick now, it was really easy to apply it. So maybe the very first time when you'll apply it, you'll find it little difficult. But I think after that, it will be easy to apply this lipstick on the lips. And it doesn't feel dry on the lips. It's actually really hydrating. Like the name says, it's a Hydra matte lipstick. It means it's a hydrating lipstick. It's not like other matte lipsticks which will dry out your lips or anything. It feels really hydrating on the lips, and it's very comfortable to wear. This one also stays for a long time. I wore this lipstick for more than 6 hours and it was still there on my lips. This one is also not a transfer proof lipstick. As you can see, it transfers more than the other lipstick, so it's not a transfer proof lipstick, and that's why it will fade when you are eating or drinking anything. See, as you saw, it is not transferring that much now, but it has faded from my lips, but it is still there. It's not like it's gone totally. It's still there on my lips. Availability is same. It is available on Amazon and House of Makeup website. Again, the formula and quality of this lipstick is also good. This one retails for 650 rupees, but I think 500 rupees would have been the good price for this one. So yeah, that's all I wanted to talk about these two lipsticks. I really like both the lipsticks, and especially this one, this liquid lipstick. I actually fell in love when I first applied this lipstick. I fell in love with this lipstick and the shade. So I am really loving this one, and the other one is also good. The formula and the quality of both the lipsticks is very good, and somehow I like their packaging as well. It is little different than the other lipsticks in the market. Especially this one, I have not seen any lipstick with this kind of packaging. I really like this wooden packaging of this lipstick, and as I already told you, I was very happy with their quick delivery. So yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope you like this video and this review. If you did, please like and share this video. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already, and do press that notification bell so that you will get the notification whenever I'm uploading a new video. Otherwise you won't get it. And guys, please subscribe. It is totally free. I see that many of you are not subscribed to my channel. So please do subscribe. It helps me a lot. And please let me know in the comment box if you want me to share my review on any other product. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.